Titingnan nila na everything is in order every day of their working days. Tingnan nila na ang Pilipinas safe at gumagana ang lahat ng mga tao, pati mga opisina. The balik manggagawa overseas Filipino workers shall be allowed to travel to mainland China except to Hubei province upon execution of a declaration signifying their knowledge and understanding of the risk involved, provided that the health advisory pamphlet shall be handed out to the OFW upon departure. Hindi nga eh. Not only a pamphlet, baka hindi mo basahin. You will be gathered in one corner or in one room, one corner, at sabihin sa inyo ang mga, I don't know if it's a Tagalog or Bisaya, mga risgo, the risks that you will be taking when you go back to China. But China, you know, President Xi Jinping, for all of his goodness to us, wrote me a letter and said that he is willing to help. All we have to do is to ask. Ako ang tingin ko, maybe there will be a time if things deteriorate that I have to call on China to help. He said that they have managed the crisis very well in this country, and he is very much willing to help kung kailangan. So, to the Chinese government, to the people, especially to President Xi Jinping, thank you for the consoling words, and maybe I hope it would not reach to that point, but maybe we will need your help. Salamat po.